Let us understand what we mean by retrograde planet and stationary planet in astrology. Retrograde means reverse direction. Now, planet does not reverse its direction of motion. So what do we exactly mean by this? Also, stationary means stopped. But planet never stops. So this also we need to understand. Actually, this is all about relative motion. Suppose we have this place as observer and this is the planet. This pencil is the planet, and suppose you are the observer placed at the pen. Okay? Now, if both of these move like this, then you find that pencil is not moving because you are watching, sitting at the pen. Right? So with respect to the pen, pencil is not moving. Now, suppose pen moves slowly but pencil moves fast. So what will the pen say? Pen will say that the pencil is moving towards the right side. Now, third case, if pen moves faster, then pen will say that pencil is going in the left direction. So if both are going with the same speed, for the pen, pencil is not moving. So pencil has stopped, so to say. So in the same way, when we talk about planet, suppose it momentarily stops or its speed becomes very, very small, then we say that it is stationary. At the time of birth, some people give importance to stationary planets. Now, retrograde means opposite direction. So as we saw in the example, if planet is going in the opposite direction, of course for the observer, then it is called retrograde motion or retrograde planet. Otherwise, planet always has one type of motion as it goes around the sun. It is for the observer that the planet stops momentarily or its speed becomes very less momentarily, or planet goes in the reverse direction. So this was about retrograde motion and stationary planet.